19th of May. His grip on the gospel is one claim to fame. He hurls fire and brimstone at the cars passing by as he offers salvation for the Savior on high. With the bottle shows up on his cheeks. He looks like a scarecrow, a sight to behold, as he works for the shepherd, bringing lambs to the fold. He points to the Bible he holds in his hand. Says, "I'm proof that the good Lord can save any man. Son, it ain't what you're driving or the clothes that you wear. Material possessions won't matter up there. And someday in heaven, when the angels all sing, that I'm wearing will be fit for a king." He's fighting the fever in spite of the chill. He pulls up his collar and he speaks of God's will. His body is weakened, his faith is still strong, for he's filled with conviction for the mission he's on. He knows soon in heaven he'll be homeless no more, as his work will soon echo from that far distant shore. Son, it ain't what you're driving, clothes that you wear. Material possessions won't matter up there. And someday in heaven, when the angels all sing, these rags that I'm wearing will be fit for a king. Someday all see, these rags that I'm wearing will be fit for a king. Be fit for a king.